17. Story-Nory. Fairy tale characters are in our daily life. Ariel was the name of the little mermaid. Pinocchio was a wooden puppet. Beauty lived with Beast. Little Red Riding Hood went to her grandmother's house. Rapunzel had very long hair. Fact: many animal stories were written by a man called Aesop. Hooray! Enjoy a costume party in which you dress up as fairy tale characters such as fairies, goblins, elves, trolls, dwarfs, giants, mermaids, or gnomes.